Today I will show you how to change password of Windows 10. It is a little bit different than the previous operating system of Microsoft, that is Windows 8.1 or Windows 7. So let's see how to do this. First of all, you have to click on Start button, then click this settings icon, then you have to select accounts option and then click sign in option. After that, you will find password menu here, then just click here and it will give you an option that is change. Click change and it will ask for your current password. I am entering my current password. Then click next. After that, you have to enter your new password. Here, you have to put a hint for your password. When you forget your password, your operating system will show the hints to you for easily recalling or remembering your password. Then click finish. Okay, now my password has been updated. And if you want to change your security questions, then you can click this option and it will give you an option to change your security question, and for that you have to enter your password. If you are new to my channel, let's click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon.